am Logan, and this is my Rockdale Elementary School's innovation room proposal. I want to start by sharing what I believe are good aspects of an innovation room. An innovation room is a room that encourages thinking and new ideas. It usually has technology that can be used for making new things. Now let's take a look at my proposal. My proposal is for the room next to the science room, which has 810 total square feet and room dimensions of 27 by 30 feet. It has one window and one door. Now let's take a look at the furniture and seating areas. As you can see, my room has beanbag chairs because they are comfortable, and the more comfortable you are, the more ideas you come up with. The room will be able to hold about 25 people because there is a large table in the center. There is a counter to hold materials and supplies. Another important aspect of my design is the technology in the room. I have included an interactive board and table. I use these because they are bigger than a tablet or a phone and can be used by multiple people at once. I also have a projector, so if you don't want to use the interactive board, they can use the projector. Finally, I have added a few other important or interesting things. For example, a ball pit so people can be more social and interactive with each other. The beanbag chairs are different because they aren't regular chairs that you would see in a classroom, but are common outside of school. Thank you for your time and consideration of my ideas.
Thanks again for watching another Rockdale RAM review, and good luck on your tool quiz.